In this video, we are going to learn how to manually complicate a sky replacement in Photoshop. As you can see, this is our complicated sky image, and this is our sky image that we will replace. Open the image in Photoshop. Go to the Layers panel. Click the lock icon. The layer is unlocked. Now click on the Adjustment icon. Click on Solid Color. Select White Color. Now drag this layer down. Now open the sky image in Photoshop. Drag down the sky image layer. Go to toolbar. Click on the lasso tool. Now select the house. Keep the foreground color black and keep the background color white. Go to the layer panel. Click on layer mask. Go to menu bar. Click on window. Click on properties. Now click on Select and Mask from Properties. Click on View. Select Black and White from here. Click on the Refine Edge Brush tool. Now brush over the sky. Now we remove the unnecessary areas. For this, click on the Restore Original Edge icon. Brush and remove unnecessary area. Now go to Shift Edge. Increase Shift Edge plus 12%. Click on the OK button. Select the sky layer. Decrease the opacity as needed. Click on the top sky layer. Copy the layer by pressing Ctrl plus J from the keyboard. Mac 3 to 5 copies like this away. Thanks a lot for watching the video.